But in a situation like this, I can only speak for myself. Stand by your man. I think a lot about, in this difficult situation, what is best for me as an individual. And I will come to judgments. After all, he's just a man. I'm a public servant, and therefore there is an expectation, I think a legitimate expectation on your part, that I make statements and, to the best of my ability, answer questions. Obviously, Peter is not in that position. I, right now, am speaking for myself.